We're working our buttock today. This move is important that you don't swing right out to the side and use your lower back. You're basically tiny in your move. You're contracting on the side of your leg, almost underneath your buttock, and you can sort of feel it here on your inner thigh, upper sort of hamstring area. So what you're going to do is, you're going to take your legs apart in line with your hip. You're going to lie down, hands are down. You're going to lift up. Now what you're going to do is you're going to push from side to side. And the move is fast and it's tiny. So you're going to pull in the stomach all the time. So you're not doing that or pushing up there into the back. It's tiny and you're going to go squeeze, squeeze. One, two, three, four, five. Can you see I'm contracting here? Each time I go to the side, I'm not dropping down. I'm staying up. The stomach is tight. And you push. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Don't rock in the back. It's all in the leg, all in the butt. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. That is the pace at which you go. You can do 8 sets of 8 and relax the legs down when you're finished. Remember, be consistent. Think about the move that you're doing and hold yourself up. It's a fantastic buttock move for shaping.